My name's Fiona May.
But in court, it's my lady. I'm always too busy. The law can take over your life.
You coming to bed?
Is tomorrow the case?
Okay.
My lady, they're ready for you.
Court rise.
Fee, shall we talk?
Excuse me, long day.
I don't know how to say this. I think I want to have an affair.
What?
I love you. We're meant to be together, but we don't even kiss anymore.
Yeah.
We have an urgent case, my lady.
The applicant, Adam, has leukemia. However, the boy and his parents are Jehovah's Witnesses, and it's contrary to their faith to accept blood into their system.
I would like to hear from Adam himself.
So you've come to change my mind.
Why is a blood transfusion wrong?
Why is anything wrong? Torture, lying, being unfaithful in your marriage.
What is the point of your silence?
People think you've been influenced by your parents. Somehow I've got to decide. The child's welfare shall be the court's paramount consideration. Life is more precious than dignity.
Do you remember how we were? Don't you miss that?
My lady, I've got so many questions for you.
I think you brought me close to something. My delicious adventure.
Fee, talk to me.
This young man thought I could answer all his questions, but he's dying.
He's just a child. Lovely boy.
Adam, remember, all of life and love.
It's a day of anguish at the World Courts of Justice.
My lady, they're ready for you.